This vehicle should be one of the painted markings denoted in the second SS Panzer Division, German Battle of Kursk in 1943. The Battle of Kursk collapsed and fell on history with over 2 million men, 4,000 aircraft, and 6,000 tanks involved in the fighting.